very big problem because these cases of COVID are really increasing. And we are seeing it as a result of most of these public rallies. And everybody seems to be holding public rallies, and it's the leaders. And it's like they don't care anymore. As long as you meet your political objectives, they don't care anymore. I wish the president becomes very categorical and very firm on public rallies. Very firm on public rallies. Number two, we should equip our hospitals with drugs for non-communicable diseases and for mitigation of COVID. Because we're having very serious problems on the ground. Serious problems. People are coming here, you know, I live in the rural setup, coming here for help. People are going to hospitals and they are being refused admission. People are sick at home. And the president has to come with a way and means of mitigating this in his State of the Nation address.